Sabi sa John 1:12 and 13. John 1:12 and 13. Lahat ng nanalig at tumanggap kay Jesus ay binigyan niya ng karapatang maging anak ng Diyos. And look at me, I will tell you a very important truth about that verses. Nung si Jesus ay magpunta dito sa lupa, meron siyang daladalang isang napaka-importanting blessing. Na yung blessing na yon, hindi yun nai-alok previously, kundi siya lang ang nag-alok noon, unang-una sa mga Israelita. Anong blessing yon? Ang blessing na maging anak ng Diyos. Sa pamamagitan ng pananampalataya, yung taong yan ay bibigyan ni Lord ng karapatan na maging anak ng Diyos. Relationship with God. If you want God to direct you, if you want God to lead you, if you want God to give you a proper direction in your spiritual journey that will end up in your success and that will glorify God, you must begin your journey under God's direction. And that direction is possible if you will have that intimate relationship with God. And if you are obedient, siguradong magagabayan ka ng ating Panginoon.
Whatever is true, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is high, lead me in the way everlasting. Don't ever stop, don't ever stop. Don't